Good morning. I'm Tristan Urey with the Grand Haven Tribune, and I'm down here at the Grand Haven State Park Beach, here with your daily beach update for Saturday, July 4th. Currently it's 66 degrees, a little bit of wind. There's some fog rolling in behind me, but I'm sure that'll burn off when it gets to 76 today, which is the expected temperature. So be sure to come down to the beach. It's going to be an awesome beach day. Water temperature, however, not so great. It's 43 degrees, but you know, if you're desperate on a hot day like this, it's swimmable, definitely, and it's a green flag. So great day for paddleboarding, kayaking, and you know, just coming down to relax on the 4th of July holiday. Definitely another thing to keep in mind would be parking. Parking is already full. It's 11:30, so I'm sure when you watch this later in the day, it'll be even worse. So what I recommend is looking at the alternate parking locations, which are 802 Cutler and 900 Taylor, and the Harbor Transit goes to those locations every 15 minutes, has a shuttle service that brings you down to the beach, so you can avoid all the traffic down here. It's a great way to come to the beach and, you know, stress-free because you don't have to worry about parking. So be sure to look into that. As it's July 4th, we hope you all have a great holiday and have a fun time watching the fireworks if you decide to come down and check them out. So check back tomorrow for another Daily Beach Update.